Excuse me, miss. That was stupid. That was corny. Dumb. Hey, we didn't look at these.
What up? It's the Troopers. Drive this mother...
I don't even know how the hell I survived that. It's a nice day, huh?
Yes.
First of all,
I gotta show Christina the ropes, how to get around the strip. We could have parked at Bally's, but this is better.
We just walk across the street. Giordano's is right there. Oh shit, we made it right to the walk, right in time?
Right on time. As would be natural for most people, Christina was worried about what people would think about her in the videos. What do you think of the reaction?
Positive so far.
Salad was good. I think we agree.
Vinaigrette was good.
Buffalo chicken sandwich from Giordano's. Not that great, huh?
A little too much blue cheese.
Overpowered by the blue cheese, right?
Yeah. Definitely.
Not enough buffalo sauce. Fries were really good.
Yeah.
Oh, look, flip flops.
Won't you get these?
Now what? Candy store?
Ice cream.
Really? You want ice cream?
No.
Ben and Jerry's is right there.
No, later. Something sweet later.
We gotta get moving.
Let's go.
See, you missed out. I'm with this one.
Yeah. I've heard that phrase a lot of times. Murphy.
What's a Murphy?
Wedgie.
In eighth grade, we had wedgie wars. Oh yeah, don't worry about pedestrians, pal. Morons.
I said you got yours too. I thought it had said
me. So we had wedgie wars, as I was saying, going on in eighth grade. Mainly in gym class, but there was a lot of wedgies going on. One day, in the locker room, I had like eight people trying to give me a wedgie at one time, mm-hmm. trying to hold me down and give me the wedgie.
Yeah,
They never gave me the wedgie.
Really?
I'm dead serious. I fought them all off. I was hitting one dude in the head with a shoe, smacking him, pop, pop, pop. I mean, it was all in fun, but they didn't get the wedgie. That's just a warning to the trolls if they try to give me a wedgie. That's all I'm saying.
I'm driving?
Who the hell you think's driving?
You?
No. All right, I'll drive.
There we go.
I think I did. Thank you.
All right, you got a notepad ready? So I'm bidding to show you how to drive this thing. Yeah.
Hey, slow your roll in my vehicle, mister.
Vehicle? Yeah.
Easy on the Hemi.
This how you drive. This how you drive. Coffee delivery action at the Rio. And then we gotta get moving. Yo, we gotta get up at like 7 a.m. Come on, we gotta go. Let's go. Come on.
Wait for me.
Don't get run over, please. Delivery girl.
Funny.
Where's the Masquerade Village?
Dirk and Carla.
Hi, Tim.
All the way from Belgium.
All the way from Belgium. Thank you for the coffee.
Thank you for getting
the hat over there in the box.
Yeah.
And we love to meet you guys.
Good. Really. Thanks for the chocolate.
Thank you.
Dirk and Carla are really nice from Belgium.
Yes?
Yes, they are.
Christina likes meeting the fans of the vlog too now.
Yeah, it was really nice. Really sweet.
All right, let's go to my least favorite stop of the day. We gotta find shoes for me.
Shopping. Fun.
For a damn wedding. The seat up and back, up and back. Who's driving?
Well, I'm short.
I'm gonna get you, sucker.
Gotta gas up the old vehicle here for the drive tomorrow.
Thanks, Dirk and Carla.
Chocolate.
Milk chocolate, too.
Really?
This is mine.
It's Belgian. It's from Belgium.
Belgian milk chocolate. It's really good. Thank you.
You know what a chocolate needs, though? Some coffee. It's 8:48 though. We gotta get up early. We have to get up at 7. We're going to a wedding. Have you done your ironing yet?
No, I haven't.
Ooh.
I better do it.
I can't do it. I can't iron.
I'll iron.
Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button, make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos, leave a comment down below.
See you next time.